Joslyn Davis here in the Clever TV studios with scoop on what's set to go down on tonight's big finale episode of Teen Wolf. TW stars Colton Haynes, Crystal Reed, and Tyler Posey just stopped by Ryan Seacrest's morning radio show here in Los Angeles to dish on how they booked the roles on MTV. And also, guys, they revealed some very telling info on what's gonna happen in the season finale set to air tonight. So first things first, a couple, or as Colton said, a few people will die. Now we have no clue who exactly these people will be or whether or not they're major characters or minor characters. Crystal also added that another character won't make it past this episode as a human, so it definitely sounds like another wolf will be joining the pack, and if we had to guess, we would say that that would probably be Jackson. The whole group described the reincarnation of Teen Wolf as a sort of Romeo and Juliet love story, except without the deaths of the two lovers, or at least that's what we're hoping. So if you guys had to make a guess, number one, which characters do you think will see their final hour on tonight's show? And who do you predict will not be making it out in human form? Give us your best guesses below and keep on coming back right here to Clever TV for ongoing updates on Teen Wolf as well as the rest of your favorite shows. And of course, you can do that by subscribing to our channel on YouTube. I'm Joslyn Davis in Hollywood. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.